what is going on YouTube? It is just your boy, Turf Ruthless, coming to you all with another video. This is actually my first live Black Ops 3 video, and it's going to be a supply drop opening video. I'm probably going to do either a double or triple, maybe even a quad upload today, just because I have a lot of stuff that needs said, and I want to make like a 30-minute video, because this one's going to be long enough. But every Monday is going to be a merchandise Monday. Save up all my crypto keys throughout the week. Monday, I open them and see what I get. And my goal today is to get the brass knuckles or that new pistol. I literally spent like 1,000 crypto keys when the update came out, but I'm hoping to get something good. And I'm gonna see how many duplicates. All right, 6, 2, 1. We can go ahead and burn those. Okay, so we got 293 now. We went from 274. So let's go ahead and open up a rare one and see what we get here. Red, cool, a little decal. Got a few more 50 keys back. Let's sell my duplicates. I've opened up a lot of 50 keys for supply drops. Alright, come on. Variant, I don't get much variance. Thermal, I don't really use thermal. Alright, let's open up another and see what we're getting here. Ooh. Okay, I like that ammo, that with the black stuff. Alright, open up another. So, anyways, Mondays are gonna straight shit. Mondays are gonna be like a let me move my mic a little closer. Caterpillar for the room. Alright. I like Caterpillar. But as I was saying, Mondays are mainly like my supply drop opening videos or like my updates for my channel and like clan and stuff. And that's one of the videos probably gonna be uploaded today. I'm not getting anything. Alright. Still nothing. Okay. So we've already went through 297. So we've got 4 common duplicates. Let's just back out now and refresh the entire thing. Hopefully I can get something. Alright, so let's go ahead and buy just a common one, just to see what I can get out of there. Still not much. Alright. Okay. Getting some legendaries. That's always good, but I'm trying to get to one of them new guns. Soul and art, we can live alive. We would rather die. If I don't live for this, I'm not alive. I don't deserve the breath. I don't deserve the step. Don't deserve the criticism or compliment. Okay, guys, this is the last legendary one that and I don't know if you all seen my advanced blister one, but I didn't get any good support whatsoever. So really, really hoping I can get just something good. One of the DLC weapons. Not DLC, the supply drop weapons. So and nothing good. Yeah, there it is. Nothing good. So I got 19, so might as well just open up a common. Not like I'm gonna get anything good out of it anyways. Well, I can also burn these duplicates. From the 15. Well, a gen camo. I want to see what that looks like. This for the BRM, right? Ooh, I like this one a lot. And that one's ugly, but oh my gosh. Oh man, I like that. I have this for like every fucking gun, same with this one. Ooh, I really like the BR3, but I am liking this gem. And this one, though. I don't even know how to pronounce that shit. This, I like that. But what other, what was that, variant for? Oh, well, variants don't really do anything, I don't think. Just like a look for the gun, which doesn't really matter. But, that's it for the video, guys. So please leave a like, subscribe, and comment. And I also want to throw out there, I won't be able to change my gamer tag to Turf Ruthless, which will probably be in my channel update today, because I'm definitely doing the double upload for 100%, which I'm going to try to do my channel update, plan update, and the real reason why Turf Squad left. So just leave a like, subscribe, and comment for more content, and I want to know what DLC weapons you guys already gotten. Leave in the comments what guns you have gotten out of the supply drops or any good cameras that you really like. Just leave that down there, leave a like, subscribe, and comment. Have a wonderful day.
Have a good day.